This is setup of the Wyze Cam Pan version 3. You'll obviously need your Wyze Cam Pan, and then you will need a Wyze account and the Wyze app on your phone. Once you open it up, you come to the upper left-hand corner here, select the plus sign, and then you're going to add a device. We are going to look for what we're adding. We're gonna add a camera, or you can search for it if you're not sure. Selecting camera brings up all the cameras that Wyze has, and then we're just gonna find the Pan version 3 right here. Next, you're going to plug in and power your camera. So have your proprietary plug all set, come over to our camera and seat it into the deep channel there. It is going to be kind of an L shape, so you can't really screw it up, but it does take a bit to get that in there correctly. I found tilting it forward a little bit and then pushing in. And right there, we can see it has the red light and it is blinking and it's moving. So you're gonna notice the base station's also moving there. It'd definitely be easier if I had this down. Red light should be flashing. We're gonna bring that over there. Yes, the red light is flashing. We're gonna select next. And now it wants us to select a network. So we are going to select the one that Wyze already knows, bring that over. And now we're going to press the setup button right here on the bottom of the top.
Ready to connect.
All right, so I did hear ready to connect, and now there's a QR code that needs to be scanned. So we're gonna...
QR code scanned, please wait.
All right, so the QR code has been scanned. And I'm gonna select next and bring that over, and it's going to try and connect. All right.
Setup completed.
So setup completed, you give it a name, and here we can get access to video. So this is, hey, do you want to get a Cam Plus subscription? You can apply right now and get it, or you can say, no thanks. This does not look like it's the free sample. So we're gonna say no thanks at this time. We can share the device to maybe later. You can continue with the mounting guide. So we'll say begin. It's gonna show you, hey, this is the stuff that you need. Shows you proper placement for mounting. Notice that it does not have a mounting sticker. It expects you to mark it with a pencil. And drill holes, attaching the brackets, how to mount it, plugging it into power, tightening things down. And now there is a firmware upgrade, but we can see that's good to go. So after the firmware, that will complete the setup process for the Wyze Cam Pan version 3. Coming back to our hardware, I did mention that it is IP65 weather rated.